of guys. Hopefully, I'm not getting the very beginning of me talking cut off like apparently I have most of the time, because while I try to give this a little bit to get going after I hit start broadcasting, it's very hard to tell exactly when it starts to actually register that you're talking or start to record. So constantly playing a guessing game with all of that. So anyway, the last place that we left off, since then all I've done is I ran around a little bit. I killed a couple of guys. I found an artifact, and I've now come over to an area, which I can just go back into gameplay, that's going to start a mission, and it involves freeing slaves. So I'll show where we're at. I mean, we were right around here, and we know that Gollum is this interested party, so that would be the next thing that we're gonna do. And I'll grab that artifact on the way, grab this artifact, and grab the Ithildan. And what was that? Oh, that was just a locked forge tower. And this outcast thing, which I forget what was that. We'll explore that as well, because I don't remember offhand exactly what it is. Alright, so, but anyway, the Fallen, that's what we're about to do. The slaves are being punished for collapsing from exhaustion. Rescue them from their tormentors. So in other words, we're going to rescue them, and we're gonna kill some assholes, so let's get that done. So let's go over here and get this whole mission started up. Slaves are being punished for collapsing, yes, we know. Rescue slaves. So, if we can focus on stealth kills, we'll get a bonus. Well, that's fine by me. So, let's start working our way down. Let's jump already. Alright, so we'll do the smart thing and we'll tend to go from hiding spot to hiding spot. Alright, so there's the three slaves. I'm gonna stealth kill these guys as often as possible. So we're just gonna move nice and slowly. And we'll do what we've been doing.
Someone's sneaking about.
We'll just get these guys to come to us. We'll kill their ass. I also,
you've got to save us,
interrogated a couple of guys, and him.
Take that worm. Thank you, Ranger.
You're welcome. But yeah, I interrogated a couple of orcs, and I found out who a couple other people were, a couple of the captains. But of course, I don't have any information regarding them, so.
We'll rip them all down and make the menfolk build one giant monument to the Dark Lord.
Oops. Let's get hidden.
Too many of them.
Oh, wait, but I can hit the fire. I can explode the fire. Yeah! Oh, that was awesome. That ruled.
When will the resistance come help us?
Stop this guy! Death to the enemy!
Oh, I missed him. First of all, it probably doesn't matter regarding this guy, but he's got to die. Yeah, we might as well gather some intel. Look at this character. He's a bone licker. Don't know exactly what a bone licker means, except that he seems to be fond of wearing bones and, I guess, licking the insides of them. So you can make this guy slowly turn around for you. So you get a good look at him. He's an ugly bastard, isn't he? And stab you. And kill your friends. Dead. Why am I attacking a stone wall? Dead. Dead. That was the Shining Shard popping his head in and letting me know he was going to skedaddle for a bit and then he'll be back later. Speaking of the Shining Shard, you should look him up on YouTube and check out his channel. The Shining Shard. Also known as my son. He also does a bunch of gaming videos. And he is a teenager, so he'll be more in tune to what people around his age are into. Like, he obviously has the same kind of sense of humor. Whereas me, I'm just an old man. I'm prone to talk about stuff that old people like. I was gonna try to get him to come over here, but... So what, they killed these slaves? Did I fuck up and not get to him in time?
What do you think the captains are planning next?
Whatever it is.
I don't know, but why don't you come here?
Stand a chance against them.
Come here. Come here. I killed a spider.
Oi, you rancid little wretches. Don't you look at me.
Why am I... Oh. Yeah, look at them. Oversized spiders. They're gross. Okay, we get the point. Anyway, moving on. Come here.
Oh, I heard something.
Yeah, you heard something. You heard your imminent death. Oops. Did not get the stealth kill I was hoping for. Damn it. Okay. Apparently that is not intel or anything. Man, there's a whole mess of these bastards around here.
Get that fly!
Must
have been rats. Definitely. Stay on your guard.
You totally didn't see me just.
What? Did you hear that?
Somehow he didn't see me walk right in his peripheral vision. Yeah, so some of the captains that I was getting some information about, one of them apparently is very susceptible to an animal riding kill. So if I'm on top of a beast, I can get a pretty good kill on him. Where is that guy? Oh, there he is. Well, let's go over here.
Best way to hunt the Catacombs from
afar. Come here. I don't know why all of a sudden I'm having trouble with my timing. There we go. No, again! Not dead.
Oh, Get beyond him!
Die, just die. Why don't you guys just die? Give me a great favor. It's almost dead anyway, we might as well keep revealing people. Gimoob the Rhymer. So we got a rapping Uruk. MC Orc's Blood. That's what they should have called him. Alright, let's go reveal. Go release this guy. Just want to make sure. Only one stealth kill.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
I'm not gonna stop fighting. I'm gonna walk into a post, apparently. I have an idea. Don't run towards where they are, where they're hanging out, because, you know, kind of screws things up for you.
What? Did you hear that?
I see the Ranger.
Get him!
Come on. Come here. I'm running somewhere. No! I see that mechanic is pretty much the same. A little little shadow outline of where they last saw you. Can I get a kill, please? Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not crouching while I'm doing these kills in the bushes. Excuse me? How dare you? Don't appreciate that at all. Not cool. Let you go. I guess we're not going to get this bonus objective. Oh well. Oh well, no bonus objective.
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find this.
Okay. Makes the outcast more likely to help you by providing intel on captains or fighting back against her captors.
Strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
No problem. Alright. So now we, what is that red arrow indicating? Oh, the beast I'm hunting? I am not hunting that thing right now. But should I hunt it? Probably not. Probably not a good idea. Alright, so there's an artifact. We'll get that, and then we'll move on to that, and grab that. We'll, you know, get all our stuff as we go. Now, which one was this? Sauron's Uruks relentlessly abuse lesser orcs in their violent struggles for power. Investigate how the power of the Wraith can exploit these struggles, piercing weak minds to bring down the enemy forces from within. One orc mind in particular shines as a blazing beacon of weakness. So don't know who that is, but I guess we'll find out when we get there. But first, let's go find that artifact, since it's seems to be a lot closer to where we're at. And in the meantime, that means we got to. Is that another spider? Did I kill it? Did I just kill it? I like listening to them babbling. Gray Fox got a new item from his grandmother. I don't know what item that would be. But I hope your grandmother gave you something cool, Gray Fox. Very possible that I'm not getting the reference. So there's always that. Maybe it was a rat that I killed.
So which is better for torturing?
Oh shit.
A hot iron or a hammer?
Definitely. Ebony and ivory, huh?
They squirm and sizzle when they feel the heat.
Like the song.
Flesh. I say use a hammer.
Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh crap. So I wonder if I can attract just one of them. Yeah, come here. Come here. I got something for you. I got that for you. Death. Meantime, your friends are still wandering off. That's fine. That was a,
you should keep your distance from me.
Not particularly pleasant thing to have run right in front of me like that. And you need to die.
Alright.
Nope. Not what I wanted to do. Sorry, Gray Fox. Not getting the reference. Alright, so we have to go into this. Oh, two special pistols. Okay. And we're about to get run up on. Alright, mortar and pestle. A remarkable find. This artifact may date back to the Second Age, to the great... Yeah, I'm going to say this right, I'm sure. To the great Numenorean incursion, wherein the Dark Lord Sauron willingly fell into captivity. It would likely have been used by a healer to grind roots and herbs in the creation of poultices. I don't know how to say it exactly. Poultices and unguents required to keep an enemy hale and relatively healthy. I'm probably mispronouncing words left and right, which is pretty bad. Gray Fox, pistols for what game? Because I don't believe there's pistols in this game. And if there are, I'm not aware of it. Alright, and here we go into...
Did I just hear something?
I have lived Did you just hear something? I don't know, you were looking right at me.
Thinking it was dead.
Never know. Oh, you guys know I'm here.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
From the side! Nice. Oh, damn, dude!
And that soul!
I thought that was his head that just went flying off of him. Alright, so is that everybody? They're all dead, right? Right.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our wolves.
Take that. Restore a little bit of health was actually damaged. Real check quick my map is what I nearly said. Really quick check the map is what I meant. And right around the corner from where I'm assuming that's Gollum. Meantime, you know I want to do this again because it's hilarious. Kaboom! That's how you take down a bunch of orcs. You blow them the hell up. Right, hold on, let's... Alright, let's get back over into here. Ah, Devil May Cry. That's what you're talking about, Great Fox. You know, I've honestly never played that game before. I know what the game is and everything, but never got around to playing any of the Devil May Cry games. Looks cool. Just nothing that I ever picked up and got a chance to really dig into. Maybe one of these days, if it comes out for PS4 and it's cheap, maybe I'll pick it up. Don't always have a lot of extra cash to go throwing out towards games, though, so I'm kind of limited. Hence why I'm playing Shadows of Mordor, because it's been out for a while and I was able to get it on the cheap, so. Alright, so let's get to this next little bit here. Yeah, we all know who that is. You've attracted the attention of a mysterious creature. Track him down and discover what he knows of you. We know who this is.
What sort of rodent hides in the shadows, I wonder? Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Well, time to kill your asses.
Pin him down!
Because I don't appreciate you trying to beat up on us. I don't appreciate you beating up on people.
Be wary.
You are mine.
Yeah, tell me about another guy I don't know about, please. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure I can get it on eBay, but I'm... Yeah, you gotta remember, I also have a ton of bills I need to... They have to come first. So with games, I mean, I can get stuff off of Amazon or eBay or whatever, but it's when I have the little bit of extra cash, and also when I've got the time to spend on playing new games. I mean, I do this when I can, when I'm not working, and you know, when I'm not busy doing other grown-up stuff. But I may look into it. You know, might be one of those little things that I might be able to find for a couple bucks. Get into it. So let's see who this guy is. Goroth Karagor Tamer. Okay, well, I assume that this guy is not going to be afraid of those Karagors, which are those giant beasts. I think that I got the one that I had to hunt, and obviously that I can ride. So he would not be someone I want to attack. Using a Karagor. I think that would be a waste of my time.
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Alright. Okay, that's where I came from. You got all turned around for a second there.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
What's this?
Game of Slag hardly escaped. And would have been met with blood. Cut the legs at the knees. They can dig on stumps.
How come I can't go running up that? Do I have to sprint towards it? I do. Okay. Oh, you know. That's what that X thing meant. Oop, 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 oop. Duck down. Don't let them see you. Don't let them see you. Hold on. Let's ruin their day real quick. Kaboom! And unlocked ability. So we got strike from above and elven swiftness. I'm thinking this is where I should have strike from above, because now that I'm getting into more... I thought I grabbed this before, but I guess I didn't. But now that we're getting into areas where there's more enemies lying about, this is going to come in a lot more handy. And then elven swiftness will be the last one. So I'm not really worried about getting hit streaks. I know you get stuff out of it, but I don't know. In games that I play, I've never really been amazing at doing hit streaks. And I don't know. It's not something that I really concern myself with. But if that makes me a little bit faster, I'm certainly not going to turn my nose up at being able to strike quicker. Okay, let's go. Drop down. There you go. Now, let's keep going.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a Wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Freaking weird little bug buzzing around my face. Irritating. So I'm taking the yellow, must be more humans.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
Yeah, apparently not. What is that? Oh, that's that crazy, like, black fly thing. So if I can get those guys to chase me over here, I can hit that, explode it, and they go after the orc. Can I possibly come up with a worse way to sneak attack this guy?
Someone sneaking about.
Yeah, how'd you figure that out?
There's been a
Someone's
murder
sneaking
here.
About, all right. It was me. That's when I want to hit that. Try to attract their attention. Get them to investigate over here.
What if it gets infected and my skin stops peeling off?
Well, do you hear that?
Kaboosh!
Hesitate. Run to freedom.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Yeah.
We're free.
Well, unfortunately, I didn't get to turn around and see what actually happened, but I can tell they all went running away. They're not too fond of the flies that are buzzing about. And let's go hopping across here. Nope. I don't know what you're doing, buddy. Leap behind. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Let's do that again. Alright. Yeah, I could go over there too and probably be a good idea. Climb up here and get this this waypoint set up. What is that? It's a crazy statue of a slave.
Each Citadel to the light against the shadow.
Didn't we already learn this? Why do we have... Is that menu going to pop up every single time I hit one of these reforge points? I hope not. Which way was I facing with that crazy... What the hell was that thing? Yeah, I thought so. Look at that. That's, that could be trouble. So, yeah. There it is. That is wild. Just cool graphics, man. I really dig it. Alright, so back on the hunt for Senor Gollum. Get down, get down, drop, come on. Come on, get off of this thing, let's go. That's right, hop down, you can do it. Rest away, there you go. Alright.
So. Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Of course it's fraught with danger. He's Gollum. He's a pain in the ass. Don't need to collect that because I'm not hurt. Just gotta keep on wandering. My only gripe is it's taking me further and further away from where I was a moment ago. And what is that indicative of? Hold on. Nothing in my map. Oh man. See, it's taking me away from artifacts and all that stuff. Not that it's the end of the world, because I kind of needed to be over here anyway at some point, but I just don't like that I'm going to have to backtrack and come all the way over here. But, oh well. It is what it is. Let's keep on moving. Be on the lookout.
The run's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
Oh. Right into a Catador cave.
There! It's on the run!
Get back here! So, you were in here wandering around. Oops, what's that?
What manner of spell is this?
A lost heirloom talion.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it clatter! What do you want?
Oh, lovely. Shoot his ass.
Quick! It is escaping!
L2 and... I don't know what else to hit. It happened too quick. Oh, that's good.
We need hunters. They must have tracked the categories here.
Oh, damn it. Oh, they're gonna throw spears at me.
Stop moving!
Well, I'll let the Taragor tear that dude up. And, whoops. Well, I guess I'm attacking it now. I really didn't mean to do that, but, you know, whatever. They all gotta die anyway.
Get behind him!
And interrogate.
You will not win here.
I mean, certainly any chance I get to do this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna. Oop. Who's this? Somebody stepped up as a new captain here.
Tors the Claw.
Alright. So this dude stepped up to be hot shit, and probably gonna have to die too.
Your right. Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have him back. We must have him.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the truth. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see me.
The Precious. It showed us. It showed us treasures of the Bright Master.
No more riddles.
Yes, Resurrects. Resurrects to serve the Bright Master. We take him to his treasures.
I do not trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
Okay. Well, that was weird. So, is it just me and then Gollum that can see? That can see the Wraith? Or can anyone see him when he makes himself known, when he steps out like that? That I'm not really getting. Alright. Beecher hunting is nearby, yeah. So I understand. I know there's somebody down there. Oh, hi, jerks. Bye, jerks. Yeah, might as well heal myself. What was that? Old earth shook. Where the snare, goes the old wives saying, but the old wives, at least in the case of Remedhond, have been horribly misled. The tangle root known as Remedhond received its bad reputation because of its persistence as a crop-wrecking weed and its ability to stand firm against even the most energetic attempts to pull it from the ground. The trick here is to cut the roots at the surface and then squeeze the sap. Its sap can be used to bind wounds and soothe burns. Remedhond is intractable, true, but invaluable. Okay. Yeah, see, I hear people babbling, but... So... Where do we want to go next? into the pit. Trapped and cast into a pit by the Dark Lord, he was to be cut down to show that he was not immortal. He slew every enemy sent at him, including his captors. Forged the legend of the sword, your fail. Okie dokie. Then we have. Then Elbereth Gilthaniel. He was singing the hymn when the ambush came. It was the last mistake his enemies ever made. Forged the legend of the Boazkar. Neat. Okay. Outcast. So that's where we want to go now. That doesn't sound good. And you're dead. We're slaves. Yeah, it's a dead. Yeah, he's not alive anymore. And neither are you. And now you got your friends killed because you decided to make trouble. See how that works? Ooh, see that? Oh, ah. How'd that feel?
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
All right. I'll help, no problem. Oh shit, he's too busy. Oh, you're going after a Caragor. I'll let the Caragor cut you up. How about that? I'm just gonna kill everybody here, so... Everybody, don't mind me. I am just busy. Just busy killing people. I guess I'm gonna have to kill that Caragor because it seems to be coming up on my menu here. How dare you hit me, sir? That was rude. I am the one who is supposed to be doing the hitting and hurting. Just like Assassin's Creed, and just like Batman, those damn camera angles that get all jacked up and you can't see. You're in. Oh, I'm dead. Tutorial, last chance struggle. Use the L to move the cursor into the circle, then press the displayed. Okay. Alright, I like that. That's a cool mechanic. Was I supposed to? I'm supposed to kill him. Or maybe not, I don't know.
You and me,
that's why I've been getting ripped up. There's an archer up there. That explains a lot. And dead. So nobody had any intel? There's nothing on those bodies, I guess. Aha! Use L to move the cursor into the circle, then press the displayed button to dominate. Okay, so here we go again, and dominate! While mounted, press square to attack, triangle to bite, Hold L2 to use range mode, R2 to tap, R2 and tap to strike from above. So basically right now I want to square and triangle. I'm just going to go after the okay, that thing's dead. Yeah, let's attack these guys. See? Now this is fun.
What was that noise?
Oh, damn. I didn't mean to dismount. Yeah, you can kill him. I must say, I really like riding on these guys. That's pretty great. Oh, look, he's got intel. Let's kill these guys. Kill everybody. Kill them all. Well, not all of them. We'll kill these. Very nice. Okay, I gotta just talk to that guy. Alright, so we don't know about this guy, so let's use the intel since he's seems to be the one who wanted to step up.
Tore's the claw.
Vulnerable to ranged attacks. He can be injured by combat finishers. He becomes enraged at the sight of Karagors. Becomes enraged when injured. Highly aggressive melee attack. Weapon inflicts deep wounds that bleed over time. That's not good. Cannot be terrified. Never flees. Refuses a killing blow for unworthy victims. Huh. That's interesting. What was that? I don't know what that little emblem meant. All right. So we're back on you. I thought I saw a thing that was indicating more intel. Man, you just tear through these guys when you're mounted. This is brutal. Running around killing these guys. Unfortunately, I'm getting dinged up in the process. Ah, oh, you dick. You killed my mount. You are a jerk. There's another Karagor up there. But somebody dropped intel. I'm certain of it. I just don't know where that guy went. Or he had intel and I killed him and now I can't get it. Which is actually seems to be the reality of the situation. Oh, hello, fellas. Come here.
What? I saw something.
Come here. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, that was a hell of a thing. And I'm dead. And I'm not dead. Yeah, I know how to dodge. I know how to dodge. I also know I gotta get the fuck away from this guy. Oh, nope. Didn't quite work out that time. Oh no! Death by Karagor! Nah. Oh no! Not good. Unknown Uruk, promoted to captain. We don't know who that is. So all kinds of stuff is going on in the meantime. Whew. Well, that's a bummer. So this is the first time that we're...
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Okay, so does that mean that nothing that we did before has been accomplished? I'm getting that idea. Why is this fool calling me again through Facebook? Ay. Doesn't get it, man. All right. Let's see. What was the fist thing? Outcast. Alright. There was also that dealy there. Alright, so let's do that. Where are we once again attempt to rescue these people? You're dead.
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
Rescue his brother. Oh, whoops. You're dead. But where's his brother?
Now's our best chance.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where your brother is. I don't know what the idea is here. Is it on the map? Because I'm not getting what I'm supposed to do. not following. Yeah, you guys I can just wipe out easily. Worry about you. Oh shit. Alright, well, you're dead. So what's the story? Did I then free this dude's brother or not? I don't know. I have to kill that animal. Because it was what I was hunting. And I'll be damned if I remember how the hell I'm supposed to dominate that. What is that? Oh, it's glowing. Holy balls. Oh. You can ignore me. Don't worry. But it's got to be a living enemy, in other words. So if I get near that guy, I can kind of drain his essence. Yeah, that's what it's saying. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Look out! Grab! Oh, he's paying attention to me. And that really messed me up. Well then. Lesson learned is don't get too close. I can't climb there. Dude, he messed really up. Elf shot, apparently. I'm out. That is not good. Oh, okay.
Yes! Told my lads I'd finish you off when you were weak.
Okay. Shit. I was not expecting to be in a boss fight, but here we are. I can't tell if I'm doing any damage to him or not. I don't think I am. Apparently, whenever he's blue, is the only chance I have to do any damage to him. And I'm in such piss poor shape right now. undead. Circle.
Kill the claw.
Run. Am I dead? Oh, that was close. And dead.
A dead ranger is good news for everyone.
But I'm gonna come back. Oh boy. So I just help that jerk out. All right then. Whoops. I also wasn't paying attention to
you, Wraith. What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
All right, so once again. I can't tell if I have to redo things. Hunting challenge. Yeah, I don't know. I can't tell. Cannot tell exactly what I was supposed to do there. But anyway, so it's been an hour, and I think that's long enough for this little soiree into Mordor. And I will pick this up at another date, probably either later today or maybe tomorrow. We'll see. I'll get around to it when I get around to it, but I hope that you enjoyed watching, and so I'm really enjoying the game. Unfortunately, got my ass kicked today, at least in this this part of our little playthrough here. I'm still trying to get the hang of all the little nuances and learning things, such as pay attention to the fact that archers are going to be hitting you, and then these guys are going to be hucking spears at you, and it's also a good idea to pay attention where there might be bosses, where there might be captains that are going to be pretty tough to beat. Because obviously, Metalbeater, which is a guy that we just ran into, I don't know anything about him. So because I don't know anything about him, I can't really expect to go after the guy and have much success, because I don't know what the trick's going to be to kill him. So I'm going to want to avoid him for now and go after people that I have information about. So it's like all of these guys I've got info on. I don't have anything on that guy, but you know, at least for a bunch of these I do. Those would be the ones I actually want to pay attention to. But what sucks is these guys continue to grow stronger. And that's not good. I mean, unfortunately, I really can't find any information about this guy other than his power is now 10. So he wants to show off now that he beat me. That's not good. Damn it. All right. So anyway, like I said, I hope you enjoyed watching, and we'll continue this soon. And until then, I will be talking over another video, and hope that you watch the next one and have a good time. And eventually I'll probably come up with an outro, and I'll use it every time. But right now, don't have one. So I'm just kind of talking. Anyway, I'm out of here. All right, peace.